¿Por qué tú dices que va a noquear en 6 rounds o menos?
Bueno, porque estoy confiado en mi preparación, he venido haciendo las cosas bien en el gimnasio, en los sparring se ha reflejado muy bien y yo pienso que me siento bien, vengo con las condiciones física y mentalmente preparado para este combate.
Listen, to be honest with you, we're physically and mentally prepared for this fight. We trained very hard for 8 weeks and we know we're going to beat this guy and I feel we're going to stop him, we're going to stop him within 6 rounds or less.
He remembers something about the fight when American, the last time when he beat up, that's why he said that 6 rounds.
Tú estás diciendo eso por la última vez tú peleaste con American, tú le dijiste lo mismo, tú no vas a pasar 6 rounds.
Yo a American le dije 4. Le gané el primero, ahora este le dije 6, puede pasar el segundo nada más.
He said, I told American he ain't passing 4 rounds, I knocked him out in 57 seconds, McCloskey better just hope he makes it to the 6th round.
I'm sorry, la pregunta es que son 6 para él, es porque corre más y me va a tocar correr un poquito atrás de él.
He said, the reason I say 6 and not 4 or less is because he's a runner and he's going to run all over the ring and then we're going to chase him down and we're going to beat him down.
What do you think about the people over here in Belfast say like McCloskey want to win in 12th round?
Todo el mundo dice que McCloskey si va a ganar por decisión. ¿Qué tú crees eso?
Bueno, quizás él también está entrenado, pero no creo, porque apenas que él sienta el poder de mi golpe, yo sé que se va a acabar.
He says that's their opinion. That's not going to happen. You know, like I said, we came here to win. We came here to fight for the world title next. And when he feels my power, he's either going to run or he's not going to throw like he did against Amir Khan and hold and you know and not do nothing like he did against Khan.
If you win, what's the next step? Are you looking for my American right away, or because it's a lot of 140 pounds around?
Si ganamos la cuando ganamos la pelea, vamos a pelear con y te gustaría pelear con Khan, cualquier 140, nada más pelear partido. ¿Qué tú quieres hacer?
Bueno, primero quiero salir de este combate, ganarlo contundentemente y después pensar en los que están allá en el 140. Con cualquiera, pues estoy dispuesto a pelear.
He said, you know, first we're going to take care of Paul McCloskey. It's the only guy we're worrying about right now. After that, you know, it doesn't matter if it's Amir Khan or Marcos Maidana. It really doesn't matter. We knocked out Khan already once. We'll do it again. Or if not, we'll move on to Marcos Maidana, Robert Guerrero, or whoever else is 140 pounds.
You want to send any message over here in Belfast to Amir Khan?
¿Quieres decir un mensaje a Amir Khan?
No, que deje de correr, que después de este combate yo creo que lo voy a poner entre la espada y la pared y nada, que se pare ya conmigo y ya, que, pero primero, bueno, él tiene razón, voy a pasar este combate que yo sé que lo voy a ganar y ahí que se pare a pelear conmigo.
After I beat McCloskey tomorrow night, I'll give you a chance to redeem yourself if you want to stop running. If not, it's not a problem. But I'd love to give you an opportunity. A lot of people think that I won't be able to knock you out again, and I know I guarantee I'll knock you out again.